Christian from keeperstop.com here with a quick tutorial on how to determine whether a glove fits you appropriately. First thing you want to consider is the overall length of the glove. Is your finger at the tippity top and popping out, or is there so much room that your fingers are somewhere midway down the goalkeeper glove? You want to figure out if you can get your hand in. Is it so super tight that you struggle to get in and you're going to rip a seam pulling it in or out? You want to determine if there's a correct room in the body of the glove. When you make a fist, when you actually try to catch the ball, is there excess bulking and bunching here in the palm? And the same thing goes in the backhand. Is there a lot of extra room in the backhand or on the sides of the glove? Here we have a size 11 glove and it does not fit me, but many of us try to squeeze our hand in a smaller glove or a larger glove based on what's available or we find something on sale. So the size of the glove, the length, right now, I probably have over an inch, maybe an inch and a half at the top of the glove. So I know that does not fit because there's a lot of extra room. So if I use finger protection, like available in the Storelli Gladiator Pro, there's a lot of extra room. So I lose control of the finger protection system, but I also, it increases the wear of the glove. It wears faster. It doesn't wear correctly because I'm wearing midway down on the fingers. The other thing I want to look at is see the bunching in the palm. So obviously it's a lot of extra room. So my hand inside the glove can't fill it out. Same on the backhand. We know that the wrist closure fits because I'm able to slide my hand in and out. But you want to determine if that wrist closure fits by being able to slide in with ease. If it's so super hard to get on, you can't get it on, you're gonna rip it. So even if you want to be in that glove because you love the color, make sure that you can get in from a wrist closure standpoint. So this is why a glove doesn't fit right now. Now we have a glove that does fit. This is the Storelli Gladiator Pro in size 9. So I want to be able to slide my hand in with ease. I know the length is appropriate, but let's go ahead and test it. So put it on, strap it on. Okay, here we are. So we have on top, we have the appropriate length, which is about a fingernail length room, about a quarter inch. So that is perfect, okay? How about the bulk in the palm area? Not bulking up, I can feel it against my palm. And this has finger protection. And does the finger protection, you know, burn against my hand? Does it cause pain or is it so loose? No, it's perfect, all right? It feels like the finger protection is part of my hand as I move. And again, now we don't see that extra room in the backhand also. So let's take the glove off to give the final test so we can pull it on and off with ease, don't have to struggle, and it doesn't put undue stress on the palm. So this is a size 9. I know it fits well, again, because of overall length. Quarter inch, okay? You can even go to a half inch to 3/4 inch. You just don't want to be an inch or more. The palm area here doesn't bulk up. The backhand area fits right and the finger protection feels like it's part of my hand and the wrist closure is wide enough to get my hand in and it's narrow enough so that it makes sure that the whole glove is seamlessly connected to my backhand, to my wrist, all the way through to make it a great catching experience. Contact keeperstop.com with any goalkeeper glove sizing questions. No goalkeeper gloves were harmed in the filming of this video.